Tooele Buffaloes and your Cottonwood Colts. We are happy to have our friends from Tooele High School with us here today. Both schools are members of the Utah High School Activities Association and support statewide sportsmanship program Raise the Bar. Sportsmanship does matter, and we ask for your support in demonstrating respect for the game and all participants in tonight's event by refraining from negative cheers, chants, or behaviors. Please respect decisions made by tonight's officiating crew and school officials, and enjoy the game. Now, please rise and remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem by our Cottonwood High School Pep Band under the direction of Amber Tuckness. Number 11, Ethan Rogers with the layup. Number 11, Max Russo with the three-point shot. Number 13, Doug Seals answers with a three-pointer of his own. The basket is good. That'll put number two, Chris Cox, at the line. Foul's called on number 23, Ethan Simmons. That's his first personal foul, first team foul of the game. Checking into the game for Tooele, number zero, Cody Hogan. Chris Cox at the line, issue one. Cottonwood's opened up a bit of a lead. Take it away, man. Ball's out of bounds, touched by Cottonwood, Tooele basketball, 7 seconds on the shot clock. Ball's out of bounds on Cottonwood, Tooele basketball. Yeah. Number 23, Ethan Simmons with a little jump shot from the free throw line. Hanson makes a bolt. 3 minutes and 30 seconds. Number 23, Ethan Simmons with the jump shot. Number 2, Chris Cox with a nice move in the lane. Basketball. Balls out of bounds off Cottonwood, Tooele basketball. 25 seconds on the shot clock. Thank you. Look good. Foul's called on number one, Jake Davis. That's his second personal foul. Check into the game. Number two, Chris Cox, and number 11, Max Russo. And for Tooele, number 10, Jacob Hansen. Got Cottonwood's basketball on the baseline. Balls out of bounds, off Cottonwood, Tooele basketball, 19 on the shot clock. Check into the game for Tooele, number 5, Gareth McCarr. For Cottonwood, that's what I meant. Sorry. No basket. They weighed off the basket. Tooele basketball. Lead.
Let's go, Buffs!
Number one, Jackson Price with a three-point shot. Offensive foul call. Foul's called on number four, Quade Hogan. That's his first personal foul. Five team fouls. Six team fouls. Number five, Gareth McCarr. That's his first personal foul. Be the second team foul against Cottonwood. Remaining in the half. Balls out of bounds on Cottonwood, Tooele basketball. Checking into the game, number 4, Quade Hogan. And number 0 for Cottonwood, Ryan Nelson. The Cottonwood High School cheerleaders, ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big hand. And now for your halftime entertainment, we have the Cottonwood High School Pep Band. Take it away, man. And tonight's chemistry joke. Oh, I've got feedback. So, here we go. I'm going to go back to an old one. What do you do with a sick chemist? If you can't heal him and you can't cure him, then you bury him. But old chemists don't die. We just stop reacting. Let's welcome back the Tooele Buffaloes. The Cottonwood High School Pep Band, ladies and gentlemen, the Pep Band. This would be your last chance to go get treats at the snack bar. I believe it closes at the end of halftime. So if you're in the mood for treats, you gotta move like you mean it. A loose ball foul called on number 23 for Tooele. That's Ethan Simmons. That's his second personal foul. Will be the first team foul to have. Checking the game, number 21, Peter Aguilar. Shooting two. First one's good. Second one is good. Ball's out of bounds, over to Cottonwood. Cottonwood basketball. Ball's out of bounds, Tooele basketball. Got a foul on the shot. Foul's called on number two, Chris Cox. That's his first personal foul. We'll put number 10 in the line. The basket was good. Jacob Hansen completes the 4-point play. Number 5, Gareth McCarr in the key. Number 23, Ethan Simmons. We had a foul on the drive. Foul's called on number 4, Wade Hogan. That's his 4th personal foul. Number 2, Chris Cox with a 3-point shot. We got a whistle, a foul call on Jackson Price. That's his first personal foul. We'll put number 13, Doug Seals, at the line to shoot a bear. This one's good. Second one's good. Checking into the game for Twilla, number 25, Drew Lewis. We got a whistle. Foul's called on number 25, Drew Lewis. That's his first personal foul. Foul is on the shot. That'll put number 2, Chris Cox, in the line to shoot a bear. Got a foul called on number 22, Aiden Oliphant. That's his second personal foul, third team foul. Tooele will have the basketball out of bounds. Number 11, Ethan Rogers. Number 23, Ethan Sims. Got a timeout call. Full timeout call by Coach Thomas of Tooele. Thank you. Here we go. 1 minute remaining in the third period. Cottonwood hanging on to a 10-point lead and the basketball. But a whistle and a foul called. Foul's called on number zero, Ryan Nelson. That's his first personal foul. Four team fouls against Cottonwood. But a foul called on the rebound. Foul's called on number zero, Ryan Nelson. And that's his second personal foul. Five team fouls against the Colts. Number 22, Aiden Olafon. Flies out of bounds over to Cottonwood. Checking into the game for Tooele, number 25, Drew Lewis. And for Cottonwood, number 2, Chris Cox. Traveling is the call. Tooele basketball. Balls out of bounds on Tooele, Cottonwood basketball. A timeout called by Coach Miller. Timeout called. 30-second timeout. Cottonwood High School Pep Band, ladies and gentlemen. But a foul call on number 11 for Tooele. That's Ethan Rogers, his third personal foul. That'll be the 16th foul. Checking back into the game for Cottonwood, number 1, Jackson Bryce. We got a foul called on number 11, Ethan Rogers. That's his fourth personal foul. We'll put Tooele over the limit. So now we've got number 22 at the line. A Norfolk shooting 1-1. First one, good. We'll get another. Number 2, Chris Cox. Yeah. Number 25, Drew Lewis with the three-point shot. Traveling is the call, Tooele basketball. Timeout called by Coach Miller. Timeout, it's a full timeout called. Got a whistle, foul call on number two, Chris Cox. That is his second personal foul. 16 fouls on Cottonwood. Ball out of bounds, Cottonwood basketball with 3 minutes and 7 seconds remaining. Ball's out of bounds off Cottonwood. Tooele basketball. 2 minutes, 33 seconds. Number 10, Jacob Hansen with the layup. So with 100 seconds remaining in the game, Cottonwood hanging on to a 12-point lead. Second one's good. 1:19 remaining. Checking in for Tooele, number 15, number 4, number 0, and number 20. Balls out of bounds, Cottonwood basketball, 24.4 seconds remaining in the game. Defense! tonight, and we will see you next week for our next home game.